Hey guys, since we are going to Oktoberfest in Munich this year, I figured I'd bring you a little Oktoberfest to you. Today we're making pretzels.
And we'll probably drink some beer along the way.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Let's go.
Start by mixing yeast and warm water in a bowl. Let it get bubbly and then mix in salt, sugar, and butter. Now transfer it to your stand mixer with the dough hook attached. No mixer? No problem. Just bring your muscles. Now add your flour slowly until incorporated. The dough will be sticky. Just add a little more flour until the ball forms and it pulls away from the side. When kneading, just do what works for you. Now throw that dough out on a floured surface. If you poke it like a doughboy and it pushes back, you're good. And whatever you do, don't break a sweat. Once kneaded, throw it into a buttered bowl. Plop. I'm suddenly craving macarons. Now add some baking soda to your bathwater. Break the dough down into smaller portions and then let's make some pretzels. It's just like tying your shoe, except not really. Did you know the classic pretzel shape is supposed to symbolize a child with his arms across his chest? I wonder who came up with that one. I guess you'll have to do your own research. Bathe your pretzels and then put them on a sheet tray. Add some salt and bake them for 14 minutes. And there you go, guys. Don't forget to like, follow, and share with somebody that will crush some pretzels and beer. Eins, zwei, drei, super!